trying to get
a small mom and pops out of business because of their penetration pricing. They come in the neighborhood and offer a hammer for $1.50, where the mom and pop can't do that, right? Because they don't have the resources or the capacity to offer that product. If they can go down the street and buy the same product that's cheaper. For water is an interesting story, because water used to be what, way back in the day, used to be free. Because somebody decided we can bottle water and charge a heavy penny for it.